always half and half. And we were up, so you know, not the kind to dawdle. Well, the things we wrote today sound as good tomorrow. Will we still be writing in approaching years? Stacking yawns on some disaster, weekends disappear. We could stretch our legs. I think